my tax experience before beginning work at the Department of Revenue was zero. They taught me everything I needed to know. I was able to work in the call center for 3.5 years, where I strictly helped taxpayers file their taxes, respond to notices. After that, I moved on to the local government division, and I was taught everything there that I needed to know about allocating money back to local governments. We have a training division where you can improve soft skills, you can take management courses. There's actually a class that's getting ready to start up that will teach current employees how to become effective managers, so when they decide they want to jump into that management career, they're well equipped to. And the Willard Ice Building, to my knowledge, is the only facility with revenue that offers that. To work for the Department of Revenue and moving to Springfield would be a great decision. It's a great place to raise a family. There are great schools around here, both public and private. We have the college here that you could go to if you choose. You're not far away from big cities, but there are so many employment opportunities here. We're constantly trying to hire for various titles, so there's always something to do.